more what he wants to say to you in different ways. Yeah, so I just want to say that. And I just, from personally what I see, I just really enjoy, like, your personality and how you guys just, like, mesh together. And the way your kids are just not shy and they're just really welcoming as well. And you really steward them in such a kind-hearted and passionate way. And, yeah, I just wanted to affirm you guys that you guys are beautiful as a family, as individuals, and that you guys have a huge plan, and it inspires me to go back home and just share that, like, God's not dead in a business, you know? God's not dead in a society that thinks God's dead. You know, you really put that pillar up, and you always look at your pillars, and you always look at God, you know? Like, God has planted these things in your life so that when you get stuck, you always look and, like, look at His face and you walk towards it. And you just keep looking there because obviously that we get lost and something catches our eye. And God just wants to assure you that He is in your heart and that He's the only one that's going to direct you into a life of righteousness and a life that will bring life and love and joy. And righteousness is the way to that, and everything else will just bring you to that. So just keep Him at that pillar and always. Yeah. I don't know. I just feel. Anyway. Yeah. I like you guys.
Yeah, I really appreciate how inviting you guys have been and how you've made us all feel like family. It's really evident that God is at work with your family and the kindness that you guys show and the love and the joy that you guys have for life. So, yeah, I just really thank you for being so kind to us.
Yeah, I got a picture of a tiger and a lizard. Anyway, and so I was like, actually, like, caught this tiger, and I just felt like tigers have like these beautiful stripes, and they're all like different shapes and different sizes. And I feel like each one of you guys, as a family, are gonna keep adding on stripes to your tiger. Like, keep adding on stripes. Your stripes are gonna come in like different ways that you're not expecting. And it's just not just like adding to the cubby, it's adding to your guys'